Well, yo, yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, King Supreme. Back with the video today, we got Tupac Changes. Now, this is another song by Tupac y'all want to direct to. Y'all said this one was really, really fire, really, really good. So I'm trying to get as much Tupac as I can out. Probably going to write some... I didn't write to that much Tupac today, but I'm probably going to write to 3 or 4 more Tupac reactions next time I drop. So, yeah, I'm going to get straight into this. Keep on spamming below in the comments which songs I should react to next. Give me 4 songs I should react to next time I drop. 4 songs, 3 or 4 songs I'm going to react to. So let me know what I should react to next, because I react to quite a few songs by Tupac. Not quite. I know his catalog has to be so fucking, you know, so great in numbers. So y'all can go check my playlist from the songs I already reacted to. Y'all can let me know what I should react to next. But let's get straight into this. Tupac Changes. And I think there was a video to this, but I didn't want to risk getting blocked, because I've gotten blocked in some videos recently. Not just Tupac, but other artists as well. So I'm going to try to do more of like just not videos, because those tend to get blocked more, just so y'all know. Damn. He said, I wake up already off the gate. Said, I wake up in the morning. And I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? Damn, Pac. Shit. You good, my boy?
Changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being born, even worse, some black. I stunned the dirt, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a need, bro. Pull the trigger, kill a nigga, he's a heat, bro. Get it back to the kids who the hell cares. One less ugly mouth on the welfare. Don't ship them, don't let them deal the brothers. Give them guns, step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said. 2 shots in the dark, now Huey's dead.
He said the penitentiary's plaque when it's filled with blacks. He said I'm cracked to the kids. He said I gotta get paid. Well, that's the way it is. Damn. Who's that on the vocals right there? He just finds a way just to make every song, just from the few songs I write too from Pac so far, finds a way just to make every song like, just this like, you know, I can't describe it, bro. Just like the purest message to each song, and like you just know what exactly he like what was going through his mind at that point. And you know, like I said in another video about Pac as well, like he didn't care, like another thing, like he just spoke whatever was on his mind, no matter what he said, no matter what, like he just always, you know, spoke the truth, you know, which I really appreciate. He always spoke nothing but the truth and nothing but the facts. So Pac, icon, man. It's a legend right though.
Gotta make a change. It's time for wanna start making some changes.
Right.
Let's change the way we eat. Let's change the way we live.
Right.
Let's change the way we treat each other.
Right.
You see, the old way wasn't working, so it's on us to do what we gotta do.
Right. That real shit.
I see no changes. Can a brother get a little peace? It's war on the streets and a war in the Middle East. Still a war on poverty. They got a war on drugs so the police can bother me. And I ain't never did a crime, I ain't have to do. But now I'm back to the last game and back to you. Don't let them jack you up, back you up, crack you up, and pimp smack you up. You gotta learn to hold your own and get jealous when they see you with your mobile phone.
Right.
The bad guys can't touch this. I don't trust this. When they try to rush, I bust this. That's the sound number two. You say it ain't cool. But it raised no food.
Nah.
And it's wrong in the stage black. I got a stage trap. And it never gets a lay back. Cause I always got to worry about the payback. So fuck that I run the way.
Oh my God.
That's the way it is.
Crazy good, man.
That's just the way it is.
Always fucking straight flame on a beat on a track, man.
Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is.
Oh my gosh, that was good. Good as fuck. Bruh, sober, real ass say, bro. Always that real ass shit, real ass message, bro. Damn, the amount of facts he spit in this song, it's just the way it is. You know, it's, when you talk about that point, you know, making change and everything, that's all Tupac was, I feel like that's all he was about, bro. Trying to make change, trying to, you know, just trying to make the world better, trying to change people's perspectives, trying to figure out, you know, what's going on with this world, bro. That's why he was just so real. So genuine. I don't know how you can hate on that really, but shit, just very, 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 very pure, bro. Pure person and always trying to, you know, speak that good message. So mad respect, mad respect for Pac. As y'all know, I respect that dude heavily. RP to that man for real. But that's the video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments what the song's directed by Pac. Again, I got 3 or 4 reactions coming to y'all about Pac next time I react. I need to react some more. I know I've been reacting to, you know, pretty much every time I drop Tupac, but hey, I feel like I need to react some more because he's just too far for me not to, for real. So let me know in the comments what I should react to next. But that's the video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe, share if you want to see more videos. Instagram's on the bottom of that screen, also in the description. If you want to hit me up, DM me, message me, do all that shit, so I'll keep on spamming these videos out. These videos out for y'all. Appreciate y'all so much for watching. It's your boy, King Supreme. We out, baby.